this song. Hey,
my girlfriend says she loves you.
Oh, she
told me to tell you. She told me to tell you.
She's smart.
Oh, yeah.
She makes real good decisions. You know what I mean? She's got good taste.
This is Southern hospitality, yes? I kind of see why you left this place. Wow, my whole life in Australia, I dreamt of finally having the opportunity to wrestle in America. I did, it was my dream. And then I got to Tupelo, and all of a sudden that dream became a nightmare. It's just so ironic. The state with the lowest reading levels has the hardest name to spell. You guys have no hope. Look at this bloke here, you look like Tupelo. You got three teeth left.
We've been here, right?
Yeah!
Haven't been down here to Tupelo in a while.
Yeah!
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 That just makes me wonder. Yeah. Everybody spent your hard-earned money to come out here and see this show tonight.
Yeah!
Was it worth the wait?
Yeah!
Yeah! Well, with that being the case, you just saw Grayson Waller get his Keister stuff through a table. And if I'm honest with that, maybe if you all do that 7 days a damn week.
Yeah.
Here's what I'm wondering. Been a long time since we've been here in Tupelo. I've never been here. It's my first time here. As soon as I walked through the door, they said, "My God, you're sweet as Tupelo, honey." I said, "Yeah."
Yeah.
But then I stood there and I thought to myself, all right, well, sweet as I am, I got to be a bad SOB, come out here, put a hurting on Grayson Waller, and that's exactly what I did. And you know why I did that? Because we ain't been here in a long time, and guess what? With the way you guys just turned it on tonight, I think we're going to come back at some point. We got to. We got to come on here. Thank you. Thank you. I can't leave on that. What kind of lame stuff is that? It's like we know we got this whole thing going on with the Bloodline, right?
Yeah.
We know I got this whole thing going on with the Roman Reigns, right?
Yeah.
Well, just like the Bloodline, just like here in Tupelo, everybody knows whose game is it with everybody saying.